Hi, I'm Greg Blackshear, General Manager of WBGD-TV, with an editorial about unity. Republicans claim that they want some UNITY like an old Queen Latifah song, but my feelings are more in line with another female rapper from the 90s, MC Light. Conservatives claim that continuing to hold Donald Trump responsible for the January 6th insurrection will further divide the country, to which I say, divide away. Go divisive, it's your birthday, go divisive, it's your birthday. Personally, I want to be divided from these cretins. All the xenophobic, racist Proud Boys on one side, the rest of us that believe in gravity on the other. Go science, it's your birthday, go science. I cannot get past the idea that these idiots stormed the Capitol and beat a police officer to death with a fire extinguisher and they were allowed to go home. Meanwhile, 11-year-old Tamir Rice is shot dead in a park because he has a BB gun? Maybe had the insurrectionists been doing something really terrifying like selling Lucy cigarettes, somebody would have stood on their neck until they suffocated. But in the spirit of healing, we here at Black Gay Dude TV will attempt to say something nice about some prominent conservatives. First up, losing ass Kelly Loeffler and David Perdue.
Okay, I googled Nazi fembot and Kelly Loeffler's social security number showed up. Perdue, what's that? A chicken?
What? Perdue ain't got no heart.
Loeffler. Loeffler sounds like muffler, which is the dirtiest part of a car. Perdue. Perdon't.
Who you calling a bitch?